It's October 2nd, 2010. I'm Nick Glover, and this is The Rock Report. There's much to be said about Toronto's My Darkest Days, as they've just released their brand new self-titled record on September 21st, 2010. Ready to take the rock world by storm, My Darkest Days have already shared the stage on a successful tour with Sick Puppies. Not only that, they're now enjoying life on the road with bands Papa Roach, Skillet, and Trapped, a sure alt-rock party. Their energetic live show was so good that it attracted the attention of Nickelback frontman Chad Kroeger, who had immediately signed him to his record label 604 Records. Already the band has been able to collaborate with some pretty major talents. On their debut single Porn Star Dancing Alone, they got to collaborate with Chad Kroeger, Zakk Wylde, and Ludacris. But an interesting fact about frontman Matt Walsh. His brother is bassist in a pretty popular Canadian rock band. You might have heard of them. 3 Days Grace. Pretty epic family. If you want to learn more about My Darkest Days, you can check out the links in the underbar. Also, if you haven't seen Canadian Confessions with Colton or Urban Academics with Haley, what are you waiting for? I'm Nick Glover, and this has been The Rock Report. God, it's almost Sunday. See you tomorrow.